Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Thank you for providing me an opportunity to be with you on this special occasion when I'm addressing the Kamyab Jawan programs graduating students. I congratulate you all for selecting that field. Actually, if you look at education plays an important role in economic development. And entrepreneur is one of the area that can really boost our economic development. If you look at, we have around 50 million young. Unfortunately, there are around out of that 20 million plus minus, they are out of school. We need to bring them into school. And then the important thing is that skill development, like I really appreciate the effort of the government who are launching their program, Kamyab Jawan program. I think it's one of the best efforts. I think we need this type of initiative to prepare. There are very few individuals that go for entrepreneurship, or like most of the time, the student, even with MMBC degree, they will say, okay, give me class 4, but government job, it's not the solution for the problem. We need to take care. There are many of our young, they are coming back from Middle East. The job market in the world are shrinking. I think you people, I really appreciate you and I really congratulate you that you have selected the right fields. You can create job not for yourself, but for the a lot of youngs. And you will enjoy, I think if you're running business, my father, he is running his business for the last 40, 50 years. I think you will have always money. If you are government employee, and you will always be short of money. There is a lot of baraka in this field. If you are a good entrepreneur, it's not, I think you need a little bit, you have an education, but you need a little bit polishing. And we really appreciate the EDUCASE Pakistan for providing you. From the University of Swat, we really, we are thankful to the government. We have 302 students are working in this program. And 62 have successfully completed the training, and I congratulate all of them, and for and also the rest of Pakistan, all the participants who are taking part in this. Now, why this is important? I think probably universities need to play an important role in future, especially what we have the natural resources. We need to tap the natural resources. Balochistan, KP, even in Punjab. And send, we have natural resources. We have, God has, Almighty has gifted us with a lot of natural resources. We need to tap our natural resources. I think each universities, they need to focus on this, how to prepare the young so that they start working on exploiting the natural resources for the common use. Like even one time I was going with a person from North Pakistan. They had, we were sitting together. I was going to abroad for a paper presentation. I just asked him, where are you going? He said, I'm going to China. For what? He said that there are copper available in the north of Waziristan, and we are just raw coppers are exported to China. I think with a little bit efforts of the governments, and we appreciate the government's efforts for the Kamyab Jawan program, I think we need to encourage this type of new programs. I think that will help, and it will create job not only for the graduating students, but they can employ a lot of other their colleagues with them. And I congratulate you all, and may Allah help us all to get rid of this COVID-19, which is creating big problem for all of us. And most of our education activities are now has gone now to online, or face to face is something else that is really we can really. Impart a good education, but overall this is, but we are thankful to HEC, and we are thankful to the government of Pakistan for launching this program, Kamyab Jawan program, and I congratulate EDUCASE Pakistan also for successfully running this program. God bless you. Thank you very much for providing me an opportunity. Allah Hafiz.